Welcome to Mars.
Surface of Mars.
All right, people. When we started tracking down this son of a bitch, we said we'd follow him to the ends of the Earth. And we did. Killbane is readying his army for an all-out attack. We will stop him here. Our planet needs us. Let's not let her down.
Hoorah!
Hoorah!
I remember when this part happened, I was like, what
the? Yeah, right?
No, talk to me.
Let's go, Starship Troopers time. Except there's no bugs.
Come on, UH, you wanna live forever?
Let's hope that's true. I know.
I know.
Hack in the terminal. Cover me.
That's one.
What?
And I was only 2 days.
Oh, that's right.
Over time.
I forgot about that.
Ain't that a bitch?
Ain't that a bitch? Oh shit, those are our guys. Oops. Oh, I'm moving on.
I'm on fire.
You're abandoning
you
one follower.
Abandoning a
what? Who? Whomst?
Get up here, Shandy. Fuck.
Onward! Oh, hey, we're back to Mass Effect. Yeah, this is actually the Mass Effect spinoff. Yeah, Mass Effect Mars. Yeah. This is actually the first contact war we're watching right now.
It's unfolding.
Yep. Where's Captain Anderson, dude? Let's find him. Keith David.
I'm not abandoning a follower. The followers need to get their ass. Whoops.
Yeah, what the hell, dude? Will you guys fucking catch up?
It's because we didn't kill these three.
Are they
dudes
in the vehicle? Is that why?
Oh, man.
The Saints Raider. Ah, oh, we can't be in here, dude. This thing don't even move. Come on, guys. Come on, you slow pokes. You know, it's funny enough that we're talking about the First Contact War stuff. I know Josh has had an idea of wanting to do a First Contact D&D type game.
Second terminal,
or at least like a one-off or something, right?
Yeah, not like a necessarily mass. Oh, somebody's dying.
There's wreckage all over the area.
Oh, what the hell? Yeah, I wasn't sure if
Johnny,
you wanted to do
no!
like a.
You were the best of us.
That's funny.
I would love, well, I want to do a Mass Effect thing too, but if I do First Contact, I don't want to be,
No, I just meant like in general, like not like, you know, like the
yeah,
Raven
yeah.
Haven and
like
stuff.
Like there's a lot of sci-fi stuff I'd love to do.
Yeah, yeah.
I think navigating the politics of like a First Contact with another species in space would be pretty dope.
Yeah.
But I would also love to do just a Mass Effect game in general, because I love Mass Effect.
Yeah, yeah, I would like to do a Mass Effect game too at some point.
We could probably rope Katie into that somehow.
Oh yeah, you definitely got to get her in for that. That'd be amazing. Yo, is this Doom? Yeah, it's actually Doom and Mass Effect combined, Margin.
Welcome to Earth. I mean Mars.
We're on Mars right now. You know, we're First Contact War. Doom guy and Captain Anderson are out here doing the damn thing.
almost jumped in lava. No, Johnny!
No!
All three terminals have been shut down.
That should be the gate vulnerable to explosive charges.
Wait, what? I'm supposed to go the other way? Why is it giving me the green thing to go the other way? Fuck. I'm tripping, game.
Run for cover!
Explosions! Go to Killbane's lair.
Gates down!
Morello 12, thank you for the bit. I appreciate it. No problem, this is a fun game, man. It's a fun, fun game. I love it. Good stuff.
Ow. Oh my god, I hate this shaking shit when it takes control from you.
Yeah. We're at the lair. Thank you for the 15 bits. I appreciate it, man. Yeah, this game's fun. I really, 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 really like it.
Only to fail now. Earth is doomed. Don't bet on it.
Oh wow, thank you for the 20 additional bits. Thank you very much, man. I appreciate it.
Could stop me? I won't let my friends die in vain. You're going down. You can't kill me. You don't know the truth. The fact is,
I am
your father. What?
You son of a bitch.
No!
You can't win! This suit is impervious to everything, save for conveniently placed lava crystals.
Ah!
Wait. Come here, Killbane. How is that not hitting you? Come on.
Keep coming this way.
There you go.
How does it feel to know you will die on Mars? You tell me.
You tell me. Come here. Keep coming. Yeah.
Yeah, bastard.
Right here, Killbane. I hear some more.
He's down.
Fuck. James Bond shit music.
Got him. Oh, fuck.
Shit, I got grabbed. God damn it, he grabbed me again.
Damn.
I wasn't even near you, you bitch. Come on.
Shooting at him does nothing, so I'm just trying to... All
right.
Oh, God.
How did neither of those get you?
Keep following me, bro.
I'll enjoy watching you burn.
Oh, turn back. Oh, fuck.
Let him go, you bastard!
Yeah, shooting at him does like nothing. Right, there's no one right here, so I wanted to bring him back.
I think meleeing breaks it free. I don't know for sure.
Damn.
It felt like it did a minute ago. Man.
Bring him back here. This is the crystal.
Come on,
you son of a gun. Yes. Oh god, going back the other way.
I don't even remember doing this, to be honest with you. I know I did it, but I don't remember doing it.
Yeah, this I did remember as well.
The boss fight. I don't remember the boss fight. Burn, you motherfucker.
Bring him around here.
You get him. Oh. He's got a melee.
I'm further away.
I get him.
Just get him, man. It doesn't look like your character just looks like it's standing there. That's so weird, dude. The ground is shaking. Alright, follow me this way, you bitch.
Oh my god, let me
got
go.
You.
Yes. Oh, I actually broke free.
Bring him over here this way. Actually, there's some crystals right there in the middle, too. Let's see if I can. Come over here, you son of a gun.
Oh, join me, and we'll rule Earth together! Oh, never!
He's almost down again. Come on, keep coming. Oh, he's down.
He's dropping. Go get him. Oh, shit! Hey,
bitch!
Oh, shit!
Oh, boy!
Oh, shit!
This is the end for you, Kilbane.
Oh.
Yeah.
I came to Mars to make a living. Keep my head down. Stay out of trouble. But I found something.
Found something.
But I found something. That.
Vine.
Damn it. Vine.
Cut!
Sorry. You get it next time.
Everybody back to one. Settle. We're rolling.
Speedy. All right, people. Big smiles. It's a happy ending. And
there you go. Saints Row 3, people.
We
did it. These credits is no way indicative of contribution to the game. We did it, man. Hell yeah. That was fun, dude, co-oping the game. Because,
yeah,
again, we both Josh and I have played the game. But, like, yeah, it was first time for me doing co-op. So it was a good time. Fun time. I had fun with it, for sure. What a good, fun game, man.
Motherfucker, we rolling.
That was good, man. Gangsters in Space complete. You now have space saints in your game. Brains. The blow-up doll outfit has been added. Oh, I forgot about that. Toilet outfit. Space costume. Mars rover. Pretty nice.
Gangsters in Space.
Yeah, that was great, man.